Coming up tonight at 11, Erie police arrest a man wanted in connection to abduction and rape of a woman caught on video. Also new information tonight about surveillance video former Mayor Rick Filippi with an Erie County prison inmate and why the prison's not releasing that video. And Dave Belmondo takes us along Route 24 with a look at something we see every day, billboards. Tonight, a look at the way they end up hanging high, dotting the landscape. Thomas, your forecast. Craig, your sports tonight at 11.